Hello, my name is Markus Winter. I'm from KEBA, from the product management team. And today I'm going to show you the integration from RoboDK and KEBA. So those of you who are aware of RoboDK know about its extensive abilities and robot offline programming. So typical use cases normally involve that you would like to start teaching a process, a robot application in an offline environment, on a digital twin, where the machine has not even been built. And RoboDK offers these possibilities. On the other hand, KEBA provides not only a digital twin, a digital representation of the current controller, but also the interface, the difference between the simulation and the real controller is with the new technology of the RCE web interface zero. So here we are, and I'm going to show you how we work together. The first step is I'm going to teach a simple application in my offline environment where I check whether a certain process or certain requirements are working as intended. I'm also using a new feature called Lock TCP from RoboDK, which allows me to test different reachabilities without changing the position of the TCP. So first of all, I'm going to use within RoboDK, I'm pressing right click on the robot, and I'm selecting the feature Lock TCP. Then I'm pressing the Alt key and I'm moving around the robot on the rail. Once I'm happy with the position, I add a new target and I'm moving the robot back to a target position. So now I have two positions and I will mark both of them, press right click, and then I say create program. Let's quickly rename the program. I'll name it RoboDK test. And then let's check how it is in the virtual environment. So this was super fast, so I'm going to slow it down for you. You see the robot is moving in one direction and back to the other direction. And let's assume it works as intended. And then it's the next step. Now I would like to test it on a real robot controller. This can be done also very easily. You can click connect, then you select connect on robot. You select the robot you would like to connect to, and you type in the credentials. In my case, this is already done. Once I press connect, you see the connection status is ready. And now I can stream the positions, which I have done previously in the simulation, directly to the controller. Let's check it out. I right-click RoboDK underscore test, the program I have created, and I select run on robot on top. And then I simply do a double-click. Super easy. You see the robot is moving according to what RoboDK streams as a position to the robot controller via the RC web interface. But this is not the end. So this can be done with a real controller or with a simulation, but once I'm happy with everything, I want to have this application on my device. So next step, and also part of the integration, I will show you our KEBA teach pendant representation on the right-hand side. And what I do is I only press on the RoboDK test program I have created, right-click, send program to robot. The program is generated, the post-processor is running, it's translated into movement commands, and once I press refresh, on the other side, you see here the new program. Thanks, I hope you enjoyed the video, and see you soon.